Oh fuck, they're spawning again. That's the fucking thing right in the middle. Dude, I think we gotta destroy that crystal. I honestly think we gotta destroy that crystal. Mission, new mission! Woohoo! Yeah, I just had to take out the fucking knights.
Guardian down.
Where do we go? Where is he? I don't see him. Where were the IGN? Oh my god, I hope we beat him. I got weapons of light, so, but I'm not popping it until something happens. Hurry the fuck up! I make it quick, man. I piss out my front door and still play. Defeat Crota. What? Have they released Crota yet? They haven't. Okay. I'm sure they've probably already thought of that. Where are they at? There's a guy that's fucking on fire down there. Who is that? Is he big? No, fuck that. Don't leave. We work too hard, man. I'd be down to wipe, but that I'm not down to leave.
Guardian down.
Dude, I'm just fucking stoked we've kept up with fucking IGN. That's badass. Dude, you should like, someone should message IGN and tell them the trash company raid team is catching up with, is caught up with you guys. Welcome to your competition. Holy fuck! We have to get in here. Oh my god. Watch out, watch your left and right. We've got wise guys staring at us left and right. Alright, I guess we should go out there now. I'm not doing very much damage to him. Yeah, I got weapons of light.
Guardian down.
Wait. Aquatic, you gotta come back, man. Okay, I'm gonna put, should I put weapons of light on or blessings of light? Alright, blessing of light's ready. I don't have the bubble, but I have it equipped. God, I'm almost dead. I'm gonna go risk it for the biscuit, and I'm gonna see if I can heal myself. Do I have it? It doesn't show that I got anything, but I'm coming back. Where is everybody? I need to meet up with everybody. Okay, that didn't work. I don't know, we gotta figure that out. Dude, it just showed my, like, there's nothing in my hand. Like, I picked it up. Dude, I got it. The chalice cleansed me. It gave me health. Okay, listen to me. It gave me health, and I can pass it. I'm trying to tell you guys how this chalice works. Guys, calm down for a second. Don't start it. I'm trying to explain it to you. Okay, so I picked up the chalice. Vaporize was next to me. When I picked it up, my health went full. So, in order to get your health back, we have to keep passing it back and forth. And it just automatically passed off of me. Yeah, I took it. Okay, yeah, I didn't. I'll go get it. Fluffy will go get it, because I got it. Everybody stay in here and I'll go get it. Alright, so me and Vaporize will go get it. Alright, I'll go get it. Well, I'm almost dead, man. I'm done. Careful, there's a fucking big ass boss down there too, besides Crota. Yeah, we gotta take that sword. So put. Now we have to go get the sword. That's how you beat Crota. You have to sword fight him. Yeah, you stay back. Whoever has chalice, stay the fuck back. Yeah. Oh, fuck.